case folks are wondering what we need today. We're looking for resistance bands. If you either have soup cans or free weight, and if you have access to a dowel or a broom handle, a mop handle, whatever. If you don't, that's okay. You can just go through the same motions without it. No problem. So I think everyone's seen me before. I'm the one that, you know, dances goofily while on screen. But in case you haven't met me, I'm Jasmin. So yeah, I've really enjoyed, you know, sharing with SBC and yeah, sharing some of the floor here to just get active. My main thing is, you know, the idea of just moving. So if at any point I'm doing something that you're just not interested in, basically just keep moving. If there's anything that needs to be adapted that I wasn't able to describe well enough, let me know, raise a hand. What I usually do is all of my chit chat, I turn the music off. And then when we're in the exercise, I just let the music go. You let the music kind of carry your movement, and you don't have to listen to me squeak on. The one thing that I will just, I say this every time, but one of the things that we really sort of strive for when we're doing our workouts is to meet at least a moderate intensity. And that's okay if today is one of those days where, you know, you're in pain, things just aren't feeling right, and you want to work at that lower intensity, that's okay. But just to keep in mind on those days where you do feel good, to try and strive for at least that moderate intensity. So what that moderate intensity means, if you're doing aerobic stuff, so things like, you know, if we're using the broom, right, if you're going for a hand cycle, if you're going for a wheel, that would be, you'd be able to talk but not sing a song. I work at moderate intensity so that you guys don't have to listen to me sing, right? So that's what it looks like for aerobic intensity. For strength training, you know, it might feel like something where, you know, at the end of your set, you're kind of like, okay, yeah, I feel the muscles working. I could probably do a few more, but I couldn't keep going forever. That's what you kind of want to look for. So at least that intensity or more, that's the kind of stuff that gives us those health benefits, whether it's fitness or for your heart health, those types of things. So that's my nerdy research plug, just, you know, to try and aim for at least moderate intensity if today's a good day for you. Yeah. I know we had a few folks join in, so I just wanted to mention, for equipment today, we do need a resistance band. Either you can use soup cans or household items, depending on how strong you are. The more Costco size it is, obviously the heavier it is. Or if you have free weights, that's an option. As well as a broom or a dowel. If you don't have that, don't panic. We can just go through body motions for that one. Yeah. All good? Okay. So you know what the agenda is for today. I'll start with a warm-up. We'll go through three key strength exercises, as we always do, ending with cardio and a cool-down. So it should be around 45 minutes of work with some rest in between. You know, if you've got a water bottle with you, that's also a good idea. Okay. Let's start with just some shoulder rolls. Stabilize by holding on the side of your chair, that's fine too. across. I'm gonna get a little show for my partner in his short shorts because he goes to the bathroom. Been with me before. One of my favorite warm-up songs is to do a little bit of alphabet dancing. So for this one, it's basically just to follow along. We're going to go through everyone's names here, so I'll try my best with spelling. But the goal here is just to keep moving. I just kind of move to the beat of the music and follow my lead. If you spell things wrong, no one's going to judge you.
Girl, you could use me.
our shoulders feel warm. We kind of feel a little bit of warmth here. Take a moment to grab some water. If that's our warm up here. Before we go into the strength sessions, I'm just going to go into our one staple exercise. I say this every time, but our chairlifts here. So as we're exercising, just to keep in mind that, you know, the skin gets hot, right? There can be a lot more friction as you're moving around in your chair. So we want to be really mindful of making sure we prevent those pressure sores. So chairlifts, either you can lift yourself straight up and down 10 times in and out of your chair, or if you want to do kind of cheek to cheek, side to side, whatever it is that gets some air underneath your butt there. Great. Okay. So while we're doing that, again, take this time if you want to grab some water. We're going to do three key exercises. So I'll introduce them to you now as a bit of a primer. And then before we begin each song, I'll go through them again. So you don't have to use your superpower brains. We're just here to tune out and follow along. So no worries. So the first one is a chair sit up to an overhead rotation. So if you have core control, we're going to do this, and I'll give you another option if you don't have core control. So option number one is you can either keep your arms beside, out to the side, or just down. It's easier to do it down than it is up. So you're coming down, your back is neutral, coming down towards your lap, and back up, down, and back up. Those are our good mornings, right? If you don't have core control, you can do the same movement, trying to keep that back neutral, but you're going to have your hands in front of you on your laps and use that to essentially do a tricep push-up down, back up. As best as you can, don't let your body flop down. Don't let gravity just take you, right? Do that nice and controlled down, and if you want to come faster up, that's fine. Right, so option number one, if you have good core control, you're coming down either arms by your side or up to the side, straight back, hinging at the hip, back up. Try and keep that core nice and neutral, right? You can imagine if you had kind of that dowel sitting along the back there, right? We're keeping that nice and neutral with the head, the spine, the low back, okay? So that's option number one. And then option number two, you've got yourself braced with your hands in front of you, doing push-ups, down and up, slower down, faster up. Slower down, faster up. So that's number one. Exercise number two, I'm gonna do band pull apart. So you've got your resistance band. Again, the further your arms are out, the harder it is. If you wanna make it a little bit easier, you can bend at the elbows. We're here, we're pulling the band apart. You can either do palms up or thumbs up or down this way. My preference is this way, palms up, kind of like you're asking for money. Asking for a high five. It helps keep that shoulder open a little more. So that band pull apart is coming here across the chest. If you're able to today to bring your arm above head, we're going to transition that to a band pull apart above head. So here, pulling apart, feeling those back muscles work, keeping those shoulders back. Okay, so that's exercise number two. Again, I'll remind you of all this. Exercise number three, we're gonna do a bicep curl to shoulder press. So if you have your soup cans or your free weights, we're here coming to bicep curl. So the bicep curl is arms behind beside your chair. Sometimes it's helpful to do a hammer grip if your chair is pretty wide so you don't hit the wheel. Bicep curl, pressing above head, watching. You're not hitting yourself in the head. Slight bend in the elbow at your full extension. Slowly down. You can either do double arm, or single arm. If that's too much, you can just choose one. So either just do the bicep curl, or just do the shoulder press, if that's your preference, okay? So as I mentioned, I'll go through it all again. Two options for you here today. So I'll cue you in when 30 seconds is over. So you have the option to do these exercises for 30 seconds each with a rest in between, come back again, do 30 seconds, rest, 30 seconds, rest. The other option is if you've got light weights today and you want to get to that moderate intensity or higher, you can just come with me the full way and follow along. Otherwise, I'll cue you for opportunities for rest, or take your rest when you feel you need to, as I mentioned. When you get to that point where you're like, okay, I think I maybe have, you know, a few more, like 2, 3, 4 repetitions left in me, and I think, oh, I don't think I'd be able to lift that again. That's a pretty good sign that you're working pretty hard, okay? Any questions before I get started there? All good? All right. I really like this song. I don't know if, Black Eyed Peas, you know, they were a favorite for me when I was when I was a kid, and it's really nice to see them coming back out with music again. Okay, so first one here, again, just as a reminder, you're either doing the good mornings, hinging at the hip, coming back up, or you're doing the lat push-ups. Your choice, and then moving to overhead. Actually, I don't think I've told you about this one. We're alternating that. So you take your soup can or your weight, you know, wider screen here. You're above head, rotating. So the arm's rotating at the shoulder, but this core here is stable. You can either do that unweighted or with a weight in your hand. The idea here is that this core here, your stomach, right, your back, it's staying stable even though you're moving things outside of your basal support. Okay? Oh, I think we have Kim joining us. Great. Okay, and I'll catch Kim up as we're going along here. So here we go. Starting with our hip hinges or the lat push-ups. Mamacita, mamacita, que bonita. Mamacita. And you've got an option for rest here, or keep coming with me. Mamacita, mamacita, que bonita. Mamacita. Ella no le baja nunca tumba, siempre anda lista para la rumba. 10 seconds, we're switching to our overhead.
Alright, okay. I'ma love you all kind of ways.
to sign. I'm waiting for you to say it all out loud. Adios mio, oh my God. Oh, mi mamacita. All right, okay. I'm gonna love you all kind of ways. But you got me coming at you. Two, one, relax. All right. How we feeling? We're okay? Strike set number one is done. Cooked like dinner.
I like that tune.
Yeah, we do. I can't help with it when Fergie says, put me in the mix, put me in the mix. My partner said, it kind of sounds like she's saying, punch me in the neck. And now I can't unhear it. That's all I can hear when I listen to it now. Anywho, I digress. Take a moment here to do our chair lifts, right? Put some air underneath that butt, either side to side or lifting in and out of your chair here. Take a moment to grab some water. Our next exercise here, just as a reminder, is our band pull apart. So we'll alternate between pulling across the chest. Really kind of focusing on, you know, we do so much. Everyone does this, you know, whether you sit in an office chair or your own chair, do so much of the shoulder rounding. So a lot of what we'll focus on today is opening up that chest, bringing those shoulders back, thinking about having those shoulders come not only back, but down away from our ears. We do this a lot. I'm super guilty of it. So really focusing on keeping those shoulders down and back to neutral. Band pull apart here. You can choose which way. And again, if any challenges with grip, you've got an option here. You can tie a loop, something we've had before. I think, Marnie, do you have the wrist straps? Yeah, you do. Yeah, so you can see with Marnie, right? She's got a wrist strap tied to the TheraBand. You can get these at like the dollar store, just like the sweatbands. I find them pretty comfy. Yeah, can you see those okay? Yeah. Oh, those look great, Marnie. Those are new. I like that. Yeah, so options there if grip's a challenge. Otherwise, you know, if you don't have time to put that together, you can kind of wrap it around. Just make sure that you still got circulation in your hands. we're not cutting that off completely. So exercise one here, pulling across the chest. And if coming overhead is challenging for the shoulder, you can stay here or you can come down to do a low pull. So kind of at your hip height, again, still pulling back. Squeezing those shoulder blades together. Otherwise, you're here with me above head. Straight arms if you want, or if you want to make it a little easier, you can bend the elbows. Okay? All right, our next tune. I like this one too. Of course, I like all of my music. Don't know why you're scared to let me know. You know I could treat you right. You're good at being lonely. I can see it in your eyes. You want somebody to hold you. Cause when you're drinking, you slip up and put your hands on me. What your mama ever told you? Just because you're out here running doesn't make you free.
One option for rest, or you keep having
me. I know you're fine doing life on your own. Should spend it alone. Cause boy, you've been fine so low for so long.
But
I think
it
it's time to give your heart what it wants. Your heart what it wants. Your heart what it wants. Doesn't all that running.
Come and be between the lines. Thumbs up. Thumbs up.
I can see
thumbs
exactly
down.
What you miss when you're gonna realize that you want somebody to love you. When it's late, I bet you
your heart what it wants. I think it's
one
time
to give
your heart what it wants. Your heart what it wants.
30 seconds here. Shoulder burn. Got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. Nice job. I felt that one. Just trying to play it cool, make it seem like it didn't. Wasn't hard, but it was. Again, here we'll come to our chair lifts, right? Either lift the full butt or shimmy side to side. Again, just trying to get some air underneath that butt. Take an opportunity here for water, and I'll explain our next exercise. So our next one, we've got bicep curl to shoulder press. So as a reminder, you can break this into separate pieces. So if you just want to do bicep curl, that's an option. If you just want to do shoulder press, that's an option. Another option is you can do them all together, right? So transitioning from that bicep curl up to a shoulder press. And then if you want to do them both at the same time, or double the excitement, that's also an option. So choose your flavor. If at any point it's too much and you need to drop the weight, feel free to do that. Same as last time, I'll give you options for rest. I'll give you the out at 30 seconds, or you come with me, okay? Alrighty. Here we go.
I had another dream about you. These days, only thing I do. We've been standing in the same room. People talking, but I don't want to. Someone near and out the other. I see you looking at me, but you with another. Pulls in one ear and out the other. Both eyes open there. I can hear him saying, dance with me, dance with me. Play that song like baby, 1, 2, 3. Come here close and give me your body. Let's take it so far, so far.
There's no one else to go.
Dance with me, dance with me. Play that song like baby, 1, 2, 3. Come here close and give me your body. Your name up in the index and I didn't know why. Had no choice but let you splurge you, baby, yeah. I want some money to buy a chopper, not no 10 speed. I moved it, baby, to this 10 speed. I wanna know if you was in me. Or you just tell me move my
three,
equations
two,
about that scene.
One.
Dance with me, dance with me. Play that song,
well,
baby,
back.
1, 2, 3. Come here close and give me your body. Let's take it so far, so far. There's
no
way left to go. Dance with me, dance with me. Play that song, baby, 1, 2, 3. Come here close and give me your body. Let's take it so far, so far. This girl, I got to know. Started two strangers on the back of a bus. Had a good time, had a heck of a rush. Sometimes a memory is never enough. It's never enough. It's never enough, no. Started two strangers on the back of the bus. Had a good time, had a heck of a rush. Sometimes a memory is never enough. It's never enough. It's never enough, no.
Dance
with me, dance with me. Play that song, baby, 1, 2, 3. Come in close and give me your body. Let's take it so far, so far. There's nowhere left to go.
Get a little glimpse here shortly of the man with the fanny pack again, guest appearance. okay, so that's the end of our strength exercises. Again, let's just take a little bit here to air the butt out. Hello, man with the fanny pack. Trials and tribulations of working from home. Either side to side or lifting yourself in and out of that chair, pushing up and down. All right. So I'm just going to take a moment here, grab some water. I'm going to grab some water myself. We'll come back here in about a minute. One moment, please. Look at my own weights. Okay. Anyone have any questions? Things that they want to know if you want to do those same exercises to modify for home? All good.
No, but I like the painting behind you. I just noticed it.
Oh, yeah. It's the one piece of artwork we own in our entire home.
Beautiful.
Thank you. Yeah, I wish I could say that we took the picture ourselves, but it was a special winner's buy. Linda, you're crushing it today. She won't stop. We can't get her to stop. She's still going. That's great. And hello, Kim. I haven't had the chance to say hello yet. Great to see you.
I love how you just keep going. I'm going to my son's cabin for the weekend and we've got nude and junk food, so I better.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah, get your big workout in now.
He said, what about your menu? I said a fresh trout because he usually goes out at 6 o'clock to me a trout for breakfast.
Wow. Oh, I just love fresh fish. I actually had a friend drop off fresh crabs to us the other day. He went crabbing in Tawasin. Oh my goodness. Yeah. I haven't had crab in so long. It was such a treat. A real treat.
Well, everybody else eats eggs Benedict, but my granddaughter and I trout for breakfast.
Yeah. Yeah. Trout. And I really miss cod. Fresh cod is, that's something else. Get a nice.
Do you live on the East Coast?
Well, so we'd visit there, and that's where, and I mean, my family, we grew up in Northern Ontario, so we had a lot more, like, pickerel.
Well, I grew up in Gaspé, Quebec, right on the cod.
Oh, right my there. Gosh. Oh, Gaspé is my next bucket list bike trip. I'll have to hit you up, Linda, for some tips and tricks on where to go. All right, I think we've got our crew back. So we're going to end today with our cardio sessions. So for this one here, the first one we're going to do is no equipment. And the second one, just we will use our dowel. But again, if you don't have a dowel or a broomstick, you can just go through the motions with your body weight. That is all good. All righty. So we are on our next tune. So this one is just basically a follow along. I don't have to tell you anything in terms of what we're going to do. If at any point you get lost and or don't like what I'm doing, again, just move the body. This first one here, I call it torso opener for this cardio exercise. So the focus is really trying to kind of spread the ribs, bring those shoulders back, just kind of really open up that torso. So we're sitting nice and tall, and who knows, maybe we'll leave this exercise session about half an inch taller. Alrighty, let's get it started.
You like to drink and to smoke to take away the pain, and I don't remember all of my mistakes and every I got alone. So, when I'm high in the shade, I'm feeling away, baby, hello. I just wanted to see if your plans ever change with my XO. Gotta fight for the love with a rush, and I don't wanna let go. So don't let me go. You like to drink and to smoke to take away the pain. I don't remember all of my mistakes and every I got alone with no one to blame. You're not alright. I'm not. I like to drink and to smoke to take away the pain, and you
let's roll. You and I don't belong in a place like this, baby, let's roll. We don't need to believe everything they think when it's all so. Headed down that road and you don't gotta go down solo. No, let me go, let me go, let me go.
Backcracks through that. Already feeling taller. All right, our last session here. So this is, you know, everything we got. We talked about that moderate intensity. So whatever that pace is for you, whether it's keeping up with the beat, maybe it's a little slower, maybe it's a little faster. The idea here is that by the end of this and throughout, we shouldn't be singing the lyrics, right? Maybe we'd be able to talk to each other, or if you're working really hard, it would be really hard to hold a conversation even. So let's make that our goal. This last song here is, I believe it is 4 minutes, 23 seconds, okay? And that's the end of our workout. We move into our cool down. So mentally prepare yourself for that. That's again, before we start, just give ourselves that staple exercise. So either side to side with those chair lifts, bring some air to the butt. All right. And again, this will be just kind of a follow along. I'm just going to let you get immersed in the music. Find your beat, find your rhythm, whatever that pace is for you. Again, if you don't have a dowel, you can just do the exact same movements without a dowel. Okay? So I'll cue you. But again, we're just going through and enjoying the music and enjoying the ride here. Alrighty. Some rows.
Keep pushing.
Back to that row. options here to bring that core back and forth if you have that core stability. If you don't, that's okay to use the back of your chair for stability. Way to go. Well done. All right. You can take some water. Do your chair lifts.
I'm all right. I'm all right.
Let's bring that to a cool down.
I'm fantastic.
Pull those shoulders back. Either hold on to the side of your chair chair, stick it underneath your butt. Pull that shoulder down as you lean your head in the opposite direction. You should feel that stretch in the neck and in that trap muscle, that juicy one here at the top. Enjoy those deep breaths. Three more deep breaths here.
Sparks brought us together, and time pulled us apart. But all the storms we weathered were written in the stars, and I know.
Yeah, we both know. Take that other arm, hold it to the side of your chair, stick it underneath your butt, let that shoulder down and relax as you lean the head in the opposite direction. Again, stretch the neck and the trap muscle. Take those deep breaths. That rib cage. Tricep stretch. This one can be a little bit tricky, so I'll give you a couple options here. If you're able to, take your arm above your head, reach behind, pat yourself on the back, take your other arm, hold the elbow, pull in towards your ear. Other options, right, if you're not able to come all the way behind your head, you can also take that, lean as far as you can. That one's tricky too. Another option is if you kind of swing your arms up behind your head, come down those are called thumbs. Sit yourself on the back as close as you can. Otherwise, if you're able to hold that stretch, your right arm above the head. Pat yourself on the back, left arm, takes the elbow, pulls it in towards the ear, try and keep that chin neutral. Damn, you're so flexible. Couple more breaths here. And let's take three deep breaths here. Up. All right, you did it. Wednesday before noon, you've already got your workout in. We've got 5 minutes left here. If anyone has any questions or comments, happy to have a little chat. Otherwise, you're also free to take the gift of time and